say my name again. I am Antonio Jackson, and
you gonna love it.
There you go. I want to start things off here different, actually. So please bear with me, okay? Us black comedians, African American comedians, we have this stigma of this negativity stigma. We always have this idea. A lot of people give us this idea that we're always so negative. You know, that we're always just this and that about people. So, isn't it cool if we start things off on a positive note? Is it alright?
Yeah.
Clap if you want to. Let's start things off positive. You know what I hate about black people? Yeah. Two for two, goddammit. Oh man. The joke didn't get, oh my god. But no, seriously though, what I don't like is today's commercials. I don't know about y'all. And again, this is just me. I don't know about y'all. But me, I'm one of those people that when I watch commercials, I really want to make sure that the commercial hits the product. Like, remember, see, I'm a 90s baby, okay? I'll admit, I'm 26 years old, okay? I was raised in the 90s, the golden age of music and TV and all that other bullshit. Not me knock out commercials. Smart kids say sex. Yeah. No. But no, like, I remember, see, I love commercials back in the day because it hit the product. One of my favorite commercials was this little bullshit called Wonder Ball. Now, for some of y'all that don't know what it is, from the 80s or 70s, but Wonder Ball was this chocolate ball with actual candy pieces in it. And it had, like, Disney characters in it. So that Toy Story and Hercules, you know, kid shit. It makes sense, because you watch the commercial, there's kids like, yeah, I got the Wonder Ball, yeah! So they're having fun. It works. Try that shit today. Makes no sense. Like, now, there's a